There are hundreds of jobs in IT and machining, but not enough people with the right set of skills. That's where Focus Hope fills the gap. Stanley